Hey guys, so it's Thursday, which means it's time for my video here on 7 Glammed Up Girls. And this week's theme is to do a what's in my beach or pool bag video. And the challenge is to do prank calls, which I'm super duper excited about. So yeah, let's get into it. So this is my beach bag. It's not very attractive, but it's from Target and it has like flowers on it and it's kind of like a taupe color. So yeah, and the inside it's like hot pink. It's pretty awesome. So let's get into the pockets first. In this first pocket, I have sunglasses. These are probably not the sunglasses that I bring because they're my grandma's. And they look a little bit strange. But anyway, I look sexy and no matter what I put on me. So yeah, look at that. I don't know why I did that. But anyway, so I just have these sunglasses. And then also in this pocket, I just have way too many hair ties. I don't know why on earth I need that many, but apparently I think I do. Then in the next pocket, I just have hand sanitizer. This is the Aquarius one, your zodiac sign. And then I have this mini lotion. This is Country Chic by Bath & Body Works. And look at my, like, Band-Aid tan. Isn't that attractive? So then I have a towel. It has little fishy wishies on it. Actually, no, it doesn't. It has little shelly wellies on it. It's so cute. So, yeah. Then I have a brush. I think this is from Forever 21. I love this brush. Of course, there's hair on it. But it just like makes my hair super duper soft. I love it. Then I have a book. This is the one that I want. Ooh, ooh, ooh. By Jennifer Eccles. And I know this wasn't going to be very deep or anything. I just kind of wanted this for like a beach read. Okay, good. My spot's still there. Because I don't really like thinking very hard on the beach. Because, I don't know. So I just have that. Then I have a romper, like a cover-up type of thing. And this is from Target by Massimo Supply Co. And this is just what it looks like. It's just like a blue romper. Then I have flip-flops. These are from Abercrombie and Fitch. They just look like this. They have flowers on it. My feet are huge. Wow. Oh, I just have water. This is like a reusable water because glass is the best way to drink your water. And it just has like this nice like rubber case thing to it so it doesn't break very easily if you're really clumsy like me. And this Tiffany blue, like it's Tiffany blue. And this is by Life Factory. You can get it at Whole Foods and it just looks really cute. So of course you need to stay hydrated at the beach. Then I just have a swimsuit. This is what my top looks like. It's from Billabong. I don't have my bottoms, but obviously I would wear those. Then I have sunscreen. This is by Dr. Mercola. I'm pretty sure you guys have never heard of that before, but it's a guy. And it's like natural sunscreen because a lot of chemicals they put in sunscreen cause cancer and other terrible stuff. So why would you want to put that directly on your skin? So I use natural sunscreen. This is SPF 30 and this is SPF 50 for my face. And this stuff blends in so weird, but you know what? I don't want cancer anytime soon or at all. And then I just have deodorants. It's local, but it's like the stuff in deodorant causes cancer too and other terrible things. So like I said, don't want that. Oh. Then I have another brush. That's awkward. This is by Love and Beauty, too. I like the other one better, but I don't know why that's in there. Then I just have this little, I think it's called, like, a butterfly clip or something. It looks like a spider, like, wah, wah. Okay. And then I have this little makeup bag. I made this makeup bag, you guys. Probably can't tell because it's so awesomely sewed, but I made it. Oh, yeah. And then in here, I just have this pink with a splash, Pretty and Pure spray. Yeah, I kind of had like saw the other bottle open. Yeah, but it just smells really good. And I just use this to freshen up because even at the beach, like, yeah. Then I just have a mirror. This is actually blush and bronzer, but I just use it for the mirror. And I normally have another mirror, but I can't find it, so yeah. Then I just have a concealer. This is the e.l.f. Oliver Color Stick in Rosy Beige. And I just recently rediscovered this and I love it so much. So I just bring this to the beach to like maybe touch up after I go in the water because I always end up going places after the beach. Like I have terrible luck and I'm never prepared. But this year I'm gonna be super prepared. And then I just have this Revlon Customized mascara and it's waterproof and it has like the one or two dial based on like length or volume or something. I think that's like mumbo jumbo, but it just looks like this. And I would just bring this to touch up after I go in the water. Then I have this lip balm. It's Hawaiian Tropics SPF 45 Plus Sunblock Lip Balm. Then I just have this Lip Smackers Lip Balm. And this is in Berry Peach, I think. And okay, so the reason I bring this instead of a clear lip balm is because it gives me like a really nice tint to my lips, and it still moisturizes them and makes them feel like amazing. And so it's nice when I just like throw on a lip balm for it to actually make my lips look better. So I really like that. It smells like heaven too. So my awesome makeup bag is empty. And then I'm pretty sure the last thing in here, yeah, is my phone. And this is my sister's phone because I terribly timed my charging of my phone and it's dead and I have to do prank calls on it. So I'm just gonna use my sister's. Hi, May, please speak to Wendy.
What?
To Wendy?
Yeah, this is Wendy.
No, May, please speak to her. Hello? I guess Wendy does not work there. Hi, can I please get a Whopper?
Sorry, we don't sell Whoppers, it's McDonald's.
But on the website it says you sell Whoppers. Ah! Excuse me!
Hello, just on McDonald's, this is Mary speaking, I'll help you.
Hi, I want to know what's on a Big Mac.
Sorry?
Can you tell me what's on a Big Mac?
Yeah, it has Big Mac sauce, onions, shredded lettuce, pickles, and cheese.
Is the beef grass-fed?
The what?
The beef, like the meat, is it grass-fed?
Yes.
Really? So it doesn't eat corn, it just eats grass, like the cows? Oh! I wanted to know! It's not grass-fed. You guys, it eats corn. Those cows are really unhappy cows. Why do they keep on hanging? So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to this channel. It'll make all seven of us very, very happy. And I will see you next Thursday. Bye!